Jason Moss was an 18-year-old freshman in college who was very precocious, very curious, and on some level very obsessed with facing his greatest fears, which were serial killers. I met him when he was 20 and still recovering and still suffering from his close calls with the subject that intrigued him the most. And that's what led us to work on our book together, The Last Victim, and led us to work on this film, Dear Mr. Gacy.